अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड गुड। दिस इज योर इस्लामिया। टुडे इन दिस इस्लामिक क्लास वी आर गोइंग टू रीड सम क्वेश्चन आंसर्स। दीज आर क्वेश्चन आंसर्स। सो एज यू रिमेम्बर द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन वी हैड डन इज हु इज आवर प्रॉफिट। हु इज आवर प्रॉफिट? हु इज आवर प्रॉफिट? द आंसर इज आवर प्रॉफिट इज अ मैसेंजर ऑफ अल्लाह। अ प्रॉफिट इज अ मैसेंजर ऑफ अल्लाह। Who is a prophet? A prophet is a messenger of Allah. Who is a prophet? A prophet is a messenger of Allah. A prophet is a messenger of Allah. So in this class we are going to read this question number 2. The question number 2 is who is the first prophet of Allah? Who is the first prophet of Allah? Answer is Hazrat Adam alayhi salam is the first prophet of Allah. Hazrat Adam alayhi salam is the first prophet of Allah. Who is the first prophet of Allah? Who is the first prophet of Allah? Hazrat Adam alayhi salam is the first prophet of Allah. Hazrat Adam alayhi salam is the first prophet of Allah. Now read with me again. Who is a prophet? A prophet is a messenger of Allah. Who is a prophet? A prophet is a messenger of Allah. Question number 2 is who is the first prophet of Allah? Who is the first prophet of Allah? Hazrat Adam alayhi salam is the first prophet of Allah. Hazrat Adam alayhi salam is the first prophet of Allah. Who is a prophet? A prophet is a messenger of Allah. A prophet is a messenger of Allah. A prophet is a messenger of Allah. Who is the first prophet of Allah? Hazrat Adam alayhi salam is the first prophet of Allah. Who is the first prophet of Allah? Hazrat Adam alayhi salam is the first prophet of Allah. Who is the first prophet of Allah? Hazrat Adam alayhi salam is the first prophet of Allah. Who is a prophet? A prophet is a messenger of Allah. Who is the first prophet of Allah? Hazrat Adam alayhi salam is the first prophet of Allah. Hazrat Adam alayhi salam is the first prophet of Allah. So dear kids, revise these questions at your home. Read these questions at your home. These questions are from syllabus. So read these questions from your syllabus. And read question number 2 from syllabus. Who is the first prophet of Allah? Hazrat Adam alayhi salam is the first prophet of Allah. Who is the first prophet of Allah? Hazrat Adam alayhi salam is the first prophet of Allah. So stay safe at your home. Allah Hafiz.